the S7's performance is beyond breathtaking. Wind tunnel tests prove that at 160 miles per hour, the S7 generates enough downforce to be literally driven upside down.